Then we moved to New Jersey when I was 5, and like literally I went outside, I was barely speaking any English, and they were playing football, and my friend Eric Godfrey's like, what team do you like? And I was literally like that kid that didn't speak English. I was like, you know, I probably did one of those. And he says, you're a Jets fan. And so I went home and I was like, I'm a Jets fan. And so next day I saw them outside, and the Jets are playing tomorrow. So I turned on TV and watched. That was in 82. That was the first game I watched. I've never missed a play since. So a play, not a game. And so they all had Jets jerseys we would play. And I wanted a Jets jersey because I fell in love with the Jets. But we were poor-ish. I mean, we weren't that poor at that point, but we were definitely not a place where we were going to go out and buy me a $25 Freeman McNeil replica Jets jersey. So my mom sewed me one. She made it. And the back of this, it has my favorite number, number 5, and says Gary. And I literally wore it every day. And it really, it just symbolizes where we came from, which was very, very, very humble beginnings. And I really think that ultimately that's, I always wondered why I always said I would buy the Jets. And I wonder how much all that has to do with it. So it's literally the thing I cherish, which is like, I got like, this is how I think about this thing. I was like, oh my God, what if Wine Library burned down? So like now I got to go put it in a safety deposit box. It's a big deal to me. It's like, it's a big deal.